The Blade of Mercy Talisman can be found in a chest at Scorched Ruins. You need to use the cloth-like material as a bridge to reach the closed door.